I've been in the garden since the sixth grade. I'm in 12th grade right now, so I'm 17. I can't imagine myself without the garden, and I just can't imagine what somebody wants to do with a piece of land that the community has created. And it's just kind of heartbreaking.
What I like about the garden is the seesaw and the swing and the trees.
I like that the garden has like a lot of life and things to play with, and it makes it very fun to be here. I also think that there shouldn't be another building here because I think there's enough buildings around this area.
I like the garden because it's special to me.
I feel like this garden is a positive thing for the community because people come in, they enjoy themselves.
Hello! We are planting a bulb to make this garden look prettier.
They talk with each other, meet new people.
Now, Ella, nice to meet you.
Oh, yeah.
They get together. Usually people in the community is hard because over here people don't really like interact and stuff. And then they see this beautiful garden, they come in and sit down and they're like, oh, hey, my name is this and that. And then they just start like mingling.
I was here since I was 16, had my child, who is now 21 and graduating from college, who had the opportunity to experience growing up in, and having fun in this garden, you know, and learning with the garden, you know. I mean, even the neighbors and that actually kept this garden, you know, well maintained, you know, it was like we were all just a family. They treated the kids as if they were their own. You know, my daughter actually went to PS20, which was, you know, convenient across the street, you know. We know that our kids are safe because we all know each other here. They had the chance to have fun and learn things and, you know, had enough space to explore and exercise, you know, and not just be home watching TV or whatever the case may be. You know, they had that chance to actually come out and have a childhood within this community and the garden.
Fresh lemonade, $2 only.
Would you like a delicious homemade lemonade, limeade, or peach iced tea? And this peach iced tea is made with peaches grown in our very own community garden. And all the proceeds from this lemonade sale goes to the Children's Magical Garden.
Wishes for the plants' health and happiness. It makes a difference.
Look. Hey, we have to dig.